with another episode of Not So Berry. So, I don't know what the heck happened. Well, let me give you a rundown of what happened. So, I tried to fix that venue to try to make it a restaurant, and it didn't work. So, I built this place. Like, it's supposed to be like an ice cream burger shop type of thing or whatever. And, oh, I forgot to put a roof on here, but it's whatever. But I built this little thing really quickly, I guess, to have our party at. But, and I turned it into a restaurant. I thought I was making it in a restaurant, but I don't know what the heck is wrong. Maybe I don't know how to make restaurants or something. Oh, so it's working as a restaurant. Wow. We have people waiting here and everything. Okay. So it's working as a restaurant now for some reason, but we don't have a chef or something. I don't know. So I end up getting these buffet tables and filling it up with food. And we're going to get some food and have the party here. I got Yasmin over here making cake and stuff. So we basically just going to have the party here. And this is like the birthday party area. And then I had put her little stuff up here so she could take her pictures and everything. He already over here stealing one of her presents. He opening a gift. That's not even your gift to open, boy. Okay. So we're going to have everybody come up here. And first off, we're going to get some food so everybody can go ahead and eat and then sit together and eat. Or whatever, so I'm gonna have them grab something to eat. So I don't know, they got a bunch of different foods around here. So everybody just grab a serving, or I guess you can call to the meal. Let me see, where's the vegetarian stuff? Because I don't want Yasmin to get sick. Do they have anything for vegetarians over here? Sausage and peppers. Vegetable Ventura. Tempura. Okay, I guess everybody can get this. But we're going to call everybody to the meal or whatever. Or they could just come and eat whenever they feel like it, but because I want her to get this. Grab a serving of that. So I'm going to have him come down here. He can grab this or whatever. Eric can come and get what's over here. Some chicken. Marigold can come and get some. Ooh, what is this? Some chips or whatever. I guess you could eat the vegetarian stuff. What's this vegetable? You can come and grab a serving. And then I want everybody to come upstairs and sit down. She's making an ice cream. So we're going to have ice cream and cake and eat. And it's all going to be nice. So, let's see how this runs. Because it's just so crazy. Like, I don't understand how, like, they couldn't order a table or anything. They say this table has been claimed by other clients, but we sitting here, so it don't matter if other clients is here or not. We got this table. So, yeah. We're not worried about no other clients or anybody else. It says, Yasmin cannot sit at this table. It is not hers. It is. This is our table. I don't know what they're talking about. I'm going to ask them to leave because, for one, I didn't even want these people here. Let me see. MC come in. MC Control. How did we tell them to leave? MC Cheats makes them leave. And this person too. Like, bye. Our daughter's cake is right here. Y'all don't see that? MC Cheats makes them leave. Bye. That's not y'all damn table. Request this table, Yasmin. And they can all come and sit down here.
Mommy.
What?
I'm in mute. Look, let me show you what.
Go request the table so we can get it.
What is that stuff you put on the wing worm?
Like, they need somewhere to eat. It's just crazy because when I tried to make it a thing, it wouldn't do it. So I don't understand, like, what the heck is going on. Y'all need to get this table. Y'all just sitting here looking crazy. Y'all need the table. Request the table. So Yasmin finished the ice cream. Let's bring it up here. It's probably in our inventory. Okay, where'd you put the ice cream? So we're gonna stick that on the table as well. So people can come and get some ice cream if they want it. Come on, did he get the table for us? That guy gotta leave too. I'm sorry. It's like everything always go wrong in the freaking Sims. Bye. Yes, you gotta go. Jacob, goodbye. Now it wants to work as a restaurant. After it was giving me so much fucking problems. Request this table so we can all sit here. Did we get the table? Come on, we gotta sit down. Where's he at? Okay, come and get some ice cream. This look really, really good, don't it, you guys? I don't know, maybe the ice cream has to be downstairs or something. Maybe we can't put it right here. What is he? Blaze, like, where are you? Come and grab an ice cream cone. Come on, we need that table, yo. So our family can sit down and eat, and we can go and blow our candles out. They all still stuck at the entrance trying to get this table. This is the prettiest table in the building. And our birthday candles on it. Okay, did y'all get the table or what? Okay, whatever. Let's have everybody come up here and get some ice cream or something. Grab a cone. How about you add some toppings to it? We can add some cherries and some sprinkles.
Oh yeah.
Okay, let me get this girl to age up because I don't want her to do it. Come and grab an ice cream cone. I don't know if Yasmin can eat this. Is this vegetarian safe? Yes. I'm gonna just have them come get some ice cream, everybody. Did Chari come and get some? I guess they all sitting at different tables, which is dumb. Then I want her to blow out her birthday candles. Oh no, not you. Ooh, got the wrong person about to blow out the candles. This birthday sucks. Like, I was trying to get this birthday to be the best birthday in everything. Oh, I forgot to put the 16 here. It's fine. Damn, I knew I was forgetting something, but it's okay. Let's see, change the volume. Let's change the station to some S-pop. Some R&B. What else is crazy, Misty? What kind of music is this? Change the station to some. Oh, let's just listen to kids' radio. Oh, look, she's aging up. I'm missing it. She's aging up. Okay. So she's a loner. Dang, I don't know what her other trait is supposed to be. I think. Let me see. Not a bro. I think she's supposed to be active. Dang, what is your other trait supposed to be? A foodie. Okay. What I think I'm going to do is I'm going to just pick a trait and then I'm going to come back. I'm just going to change her trait and cast because I don't know what the hell it's supposed to be. And I just don't remember. I know it's not any of these evil. It could be neat. It could be active too, but I'm just going to make it neat and then I'm going to change it because I'm pretty sure that that's not what it's supposed to be. And I'm going to change her aspiration because I'm not sure what exactly her aspiration is either. I think she's supposed to be a knowledge sim. So she's supposed to be a nerd brain or is it a renaissance sim? I think it's a nerd brain. But if this isn't her right aspiration or her right trait, I'm definitely going to go change it. I'm just picking something for now. Oh my goodness, let's see how she came out looking. Girl, you came out looking like. Woo, who done it and why? Oh my goodness, she is so cute though. She came out so pretty. We might keep our hair like that too, actually. Okay, Marigold, come stand over here. so you can get some pictures taken of yourself. Let me get a teleporter. Oh my gosh, you're so cute. I just really wanted her ass to age up. But I'm gonna have to go fix her trait because I'm pretty sure she doesn't have the neat trait at all. I'm gonna have to go look it up. I just didn't feel like doing it just now. She's so Yasmine did have the baby. Y'all wondering like Yasmine came without having a baby. She did have the baby and we named him Rubens. So it's like rubies, but Rubens, like a Benz. So that's his name, Rubens. But we can call him Ruben for short or whatever. Okay, teleport here. I kind of want them to have different pictures, but let's see. Somebody had to get another teleporter. All right, but I want her to come here so they can take pictures of her. She's just so cute. Okay, teleport's in here. Come here to this teleporter. Marigold, obviously, but I don't see her. There she go. Okay, let me get her to do some poses really quick. And I'm gonna get somebody to take a picture of her. Look at Marigold, she is so cute. Okay, pose for heck. Okay, I'm gonna have her do like a model pose or something. I don't know, something cute. I know I got like single people poses. I know I just don't got couple poses in here. Okay, let's look at these. Okay, let's see. I don't know which one to really choose. Truthfully. Can she pose this? Or is this a group pose? Well, I don't think she ain't doing nothing. That must have been like a group pose or something. Oh, she is. She's like down here posing. Okay, hold up. Hold up, girl. I didn't know you was going to do that. Okay, let's just see all of them and see how I like it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Can we do like one more? 8. Let's see what 10 look like. Alright, I don't think we can do any more. So, we're gonna get... Oh, this is so cute. Move, whoever you is. Who the fuck is this in my way? Move! Goodness. If this lady don't get out of my way, she will get smacked. Goodness, all in the damn picture. Move, lady. Oh my God, she don't get out of my way. Look at Marigold, she is so freaking cute. Okay, let me get somebody to take a picture of her. Eric. Eric, take a photo of Marigold. She's in here, so. Oh my goodness, we gotta get this music off of here. Ugh. But this lady be rolling home with no freaking arms. Take a photo of Marigold. Change this music, please. Please. S-pop. Okay, please. Come on, get this picture of her. Can you take a picture of her? Well, you can't. Why is she like that? I don't think he can. Can you take a picture of her while she's like this? In this pose? Come on now. I got a picture of her in this pose. So. She is so cute. I don't think he can. Okay. But we'll just play around with her. So let's do the next pose, girl. Oh, she is cute. This lady here is in my fucking way. She's gonna piss me off. Hold up. Let me get this lady to move, whoever she is. Hold up. It's probably Yasmin. Let me click on somebody else to get her out of my way. She is like really bothering me. She just all in the way like, wow, I cannot believe what's going on up here. Yes, you got to go. Peace out. Can you move? You and my pictures. Thank you. Ooh, look at Marigold. She is super freaking cute. I cannot wait to put these pictures up. Okay, let's do the next pose. Let's see that one. I can't with her. Next one. Hopefully all of them not on the damn floor. But that's what it's looking like. Oh, this one is really cute. I like this one a lot. Oh, she is so cute with her little nails. Oh my goodness, girl, you is too cute. Awesome. Okay, next pose. That's a little raunchy, ain't it? That's a little bit too grown of a pose. She is so cute. Next pose. She's like, yes, it's my birthday. It's my birthday. Oh, that one is cute too. Yes, Marigold. I like this one. This one might be the, okay, let's get them to take pictures of her. But I want to, like, change her outfit and stuff. But I'll probably do that off camera because, I want to give her like some cute outfits and everything, but she is just too freaking cute. Like, let me have Eric come and take some pictures of her. He's feeling very what? Energized. You better calm down before your ass die. Take a picture of Marigold. Come on. And we just gonna take pictures with her. Everybody got some ice cream. I'm gonna let them just chill out and listen to music and stuff. You know, because she don't really got no damn friends. Really. Come on. There's Cherry. Oh, in my face. Okay. Is anybody hungry or anybody feeling like any kind of way? She has to use the bathroom, so let's just have her come to one of these bathrooms. He gotta use the bathroom too. Let him use the toilet. Okay. Go get a picture of your granddaughter, and I want you to take a picture with her too. Oh, look at her. She is so freaking cute. Yes. You are too cute. We should have did it with the picture posing thing, but it's okay. I'm trying not to get her shorts in it because I don't want her shorts to be pink or whatever. Oh my goodness, she don't even need no filter for this. Yes, Marigold. You are just it. You are it today. Okay, and then let's get Cherry to take a picture with you. Well, I know Yasmin will. Let's find Yasmin. Go take a picture with Cherry. I mean, with your grandbaby. Oh my goodness, Cherry don't got on no clothes. Oh no, that's Yasmin, but that was Yasmin, but. Yasmin don't never be having clothes on. Clothes stay glitching. Look, people came in there and got the food that we was eating and stuff because at the end of the day, like, whatever the freak they was fixing, it wasn't, like, working right. Like, I don't know what the hell was going on, but the food just wasn't right. Now we got a chef here and stuff. Ridiculous. Oh, go take a picture with Cherry. I mean, with Marigold. Can she not go take a picture with her or something? You can't take no photo with her? I'm confused. So this is definitely going to be like the ice cream shop or whatever. That's what I was trying to make it like an ice cream type of lunch place where they can go and I don't know what the hell is going on, why they not doing what I tell them to do. What do you need to be reset? Is you broken or something? Wow. Okay, now go take a picture with your granddaughter. You should be able to do it now. Let me see if I can make her do it. Call. Let me tell Yasmin to come up here because she just acting slow, like she can't do nothing. Go here. Let's have Charlie come over here and dance. I guess they don't feel like dancing. Okay, can you take a picture now with her? Okay. Please take a picture with your grandbaby. And hopefully they get the right background in the picture. They're gonna end up taking the picture somewhere else that don't even make sense. I want them to be against all of that stuff. Mm-mm. No, this picture is not cute. We'll have Marigold take the picture. It's because her hair is in the way. Okay, take a picture with Yasmin. Okay, that actually looks a lot better. I can't with Yasmin with these damn golds in her mouth. That one is a pretty picture. This one is cute. So pretty. Okay, enough with the pictures. Okay. And then take a picture with Eric. I wish it was set up against the background that I'm in. That Yasmin going to be in a freaking picture. They are so cute together. Like, I love this family. Okay. Let me get her to take a selfie of herself. I wonder if we can see the selfies. Take a photo, take a selfie. Yes. Look at Eric all in the way. I don't think I'm going to edit her too much. And when I give her, this is going to be like one of my favorite filters for her. can see that now. Okay, Margo. Now, what are you guys gonna do?
No.
How about you dance? Oh, she gonna get drinking from me. Y'all come over and dance. I see Eric L. This is so cute. But she had her little birthday. Oh my goodness, she got on heels. Girl, I can't. I'm gonna leave this outfit on her too. I'm gonna just change the shorts to yellow. Her hair gonna stay brown. I'm not gonna change her hair color. And leave her hair brown. Look at her getting down. Okay, Marigold. Let's see Blaze. Come on, Blaze. Okay, take a piece of cake. Let everybody go get some cake. And then we can get going. Like, I believe they all had a good time. I don't know where her father is or her aunts and uncles or other ones. Who knows where the hell they all went. Those are the meal, I guess. She's still over there dancing. She is so cute. That's what I cannot wait. We're gonna love her as a team. We need her to get Yasmin's out the way so they can move into their new house. Seriously. Your granddaughter is already a freaking look. They is getting down. They are getting down. Yes, family. Where's Cherry? Okay, so she down here. Let's have her girl put some clothes. What is your neck hair or something? I can't. MC Tressa. No, I wanted to do the clothes. Girl, change your outfit. I said for you to change your outfit. That girl pregnant? Oh, she gotta go to work. I'm gonna have her go to work today. Change your clothes. Talk to this pregnant girl. Oh, try to get a vote from somebody. Talk to this pregnant girl. You need to secure some votes. Ain't this the one we kicked out of here? She dirty. cheerful introduction. Look, everybody came over and get some food. They getting the food that we cooked because the waiter, I don't know what the hell wrong with them. Why is she so dirty? I don't think we're going to want to get her. Over her. We need to secure some votes. Come on now.
Omiva for me. For me. Camp overrule the Dibble West.
Okay, let's try and talk politics with her. Because we still. Oh, she's liking our little politician thing. This girl about to have her baby. She in labor. Oh my gosh, she's in labor. She like, girl, I know how I felt when I had my baby. Secure a vote from her. What's her name? Mira Roca. She ready to have this damn baby. Okay, so hopefully we can secure a vote from her. And then we will have to secure two more votes if she says yes. So hopefully she say yeah. Okay, I'm gonna send everybody else home. They still up here dancing. They're not even worried about getting no cake. Y'all go eat the cake and then y'all can go home. Look at all these people that's here, though. Did you secure the vote?
Oh, Barbara.
Yes.
Wait.
Okay, Marigold, unconventional.
Oh, you're nay.
Yes. Okay. Wow. So she got the vote from her. Great. Oh, it says promote her chances. The likelihood of securing a vote. So she didn't secure the vote with her. All right, she's going to work. Okay, bye. Everybody else is leaving too. Okay. You gotta go to work. Okay, y'all all need to leave. Does she gotta go to school? Man, we all gotta go. Wait, come and get your presents. Open your gifts. Then you can go home. Everybody else is leaving. I was talking to you. Okay. She going home. She ain't worrying about these damn presents. She already got them. Let's say they put them in her inventory already. Okay. Where's Jasmine? Come on, Jasmine. Let's go home. She had brain freeze. I mean, this party wasn't like a huge success. Only it would have been better if Marigold had friends, but she really don't have no damn friends. Like, literally, all she got is her freaking Oh, what is she coming back up here for? Go home. I guess she gotta go to school or something. Well, she'll go to school for 2 days. Okay. I'm gonna have her open up her presents and she can come use the bathroom. That pregnant lady in the bathroom. There's too many people in this bathroom. Mm-mm. Okay, so we opened our presents. She ain't like it. All right, come on, let's go home. Okay, you guys, so I guess I'm going to end this episode here. I just wanted to show you guys her little birthday or whatever. It was cute or whatever. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next reading. I mean.